Cupcake and I don't go to the dog park. We are the dog park.
The day I rescued Tammy is the day she rescued me.
Bruce is family, and this family eats all organic.
I love Spot. He's the best bud a girl could ask for.
I'm an artist by day, grocer by night, and a full-time parent. It can be stressful sometimes being a single mom, but thankfully, I get the help that I need.
Mom is so funny.
So much. I love you so much.
Hi, I'm Blair. I'm a recent graduate from Cal U. I got a major in PR and a minor in psychology, and I currently work as the receptionist at Paris Hilton's house. Oh, and this is my emotional support dog, Tammy. She grunts because she likes it.
I find my work very rewarding. Although, I will admit, it can be a bit taxing at times.
Ooh, mommy's fat little adoption. Yes, you are. Oh my god.
Tammy has her issues, but lucky for her, I put my own issues aside so I can focus on being the responsible parent that I am.
Mom, I'm gonna eat you up because you're so fat.
Unfortunately, some of the other moms aren't as responsible. It's one thing to self-medicate, it's another to self-medicate in front of your child.
Thanks, Mom!
I'm Marissa Sheridan, and yes, my dad is Samuel Sheridan. I got my tubes tied temporarily last year so I could focus more on my fur baby, Cupcake.
Marissa takes good care of me, but I still keep her on a short leash.
Hey!
Hey!
How are you?
Tammy.
Go play, go play.
What's wrong, love? You look tired.
We have play dates with Tammy once a week, so Cupcake can be socialized with mixed breeds.
Oh, yeah, that's just, you know, the sacrifice of being a mother.
Hey, Cupcake.
You hungry? Watch this.
But speaking of, I wanted to talk to you about Brittany, because I feel like her drug abuse has gotten completely out of control.
Brittany forgot Cupcake's birthday last year, so no, her drug problem does not surprise me.
Between my problems with anxiety, depression, neuroticism, ADHD, slight bulimia, major anorexia, and all of my knowledge from Psych 101, I personally believe the best thing that we can do is have an intervention.
I had the same idea yesterday.
Oh my god, you probably mentioned it then.
If Brittany is going to overcome her drug addiction, it can't just come from us. We have to call her out in front of the whole dog park. I'll call Sam.
I'm Sam, I'm a personal trainer, and you can follow me at SamFitness69.
69?
Yeah, it's the symbol for Pisces. I specialize in creating fitness routines that combine your zodiac sign, your aura, and your BMI. I also recommend getting a little fitness buddy like my bud Bruce here.
You love working out, don't you? You love workouts.
Your only grass-fed beef for this beefcake.
It starts with Brittany and rhymes with intervention.
How have you been, Tammy darling?
I've been better. Every time I start feeling good about myself, Blair brings up my biggest insecurities to other people like I'm not even there.
That is unacceptable.
Yeah, it bothers me, but what can you do? She's only human.
You know, humans were put on this earth to be our slaves. And slaves will take advantage of you if you don't show them who's the alpha.
What? No, humans were put on this earth to be our friends.
Ha! That's what they want us to think. I mean, tell yourself whatever you need to find your sleep spot at night.
And it's like, obviously she has completely given up on herself.
Do you understand that she loves drugs
so much that she has completely abandoned alcohol?
What? Wait, isn't that a good thing?
Tammy! You're the last dog that needs an extra meal. Not only does Marissa know that Tammy has body image issues, she also knows that I'm the only one that's allowed to call her out on it.
What can I say? Cupcake only eats trash when she hangs out with trash.
Cupcake, I raised you better than this. Tammy, if you're gonna eat like a street dog, I will send you right back to the pound. Are you even listening to me? Are you? Oh, Tammy.
It's okay.
Okay, you're fine. Thank you. Lower.
It's much easier to correct behaviors with praise rather than punishment.
You can condition your human without their knowledge so they tend to your every need. Manipulation's easy.
Feel the breath. Come on. 98. 99. Hey! Oh my God, hey guys!
I missed you.
Who's ready for the big day?
Today, we're intervening with Brittany's substance abuse. And if she doesn't cut it out, I'll have to cut her out of my life.
Hey, guys! What's up?
I think we all know why we're here.
Brittany Walker, we need to have a serious discussion.
About what?
You know what?
The girls tend to freak out about nothing sometimes. Actually, it's more like all the time.
Is she playing dumb? Or has the weed made her that stupid?
Well, whatever it is, I know that we can just settle out, Brittany, relax.
No! Ugh! We don't need drugs to get through life. And you shouldn't either. This is an intervention. Your addiction to that not only affects you, but it affects your loved ones, like your son.
Oh,
what are you doing right now,
girl?
Who's
you? Quit chafing!
Is this really about the pot?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh,
but it's a plant. It grows in the earth. Oh. You guys didn't care about me smoking in college. You guys are drinking wine in the dog park right now.
Wine doesn't cause us to neglect our children.
I'm here because I'm trying to help you, but I can't do that when you're in denial.
Oh, I'm in denial? You're in denial.
You think Cupcake likes being dressed up like a Barbie doll?
She does, and she looks amazing.
Those are real diamonds. 28 carats. Ken and Barbie combined couldn't afford those, darling.
This is outrageous. Spot's dying and all his mom cares about is my look? This is not how slaves are supposed to behave.
This isn't how friends are supposed to behave.
This again? Pathetic. I'm taking myself for a walk. Sometimes I can't handle Tammy's bright spirit. It's basically just ignorance. She needs to wake up.
Brittany,
how
this
dare
is
you
not
about
Marissa.
Us, okay? Like, we're
oh my
literally
God.
Here.
What's the matter, young Fetcher?
What?
You seem upset.
How do you know I love fetching? It's like my favorite thing.
I sensed it so. I also sense you're feeling troubled.
You sensed right. Hey, where's your collar? Or your owner?
Ah, I left that life many dog years ago.
This may sound crazy, but on days like this, I wish I could trade my life with the life of a dog like you. Excuse me?
The hole you dig has many rocks, young fetcher. The truth is deep. Pace yourself.
That makes even less sense. I wasn't done talking!
Marissa, this isn't about Cupcake. This is about getting you healthy and getting you...
Puddles, the dog bowls of nature.
Hey, you need to get out of here!
Fuck you, and fuck your dog! She hangs out with Spot for 5 minutes. She's a terrible influence, and now Cupcake is wandering off unsupervised! Cupcake, it's time to go.
One moment, Marissa. I'm not quite finished here. Hey, what are you doing? I said, down, girl, down heel! I said down heel! I'd rather not discuss the events of that day.
Brittany, you have a choice. Go to rehab or find a new group of friends.
I think what she did was... necessary.
I don't know how they could expect me to afford rehab on an artist's salary.
I thought you were a grocer.
I'm trying my best.
Puddles have so many minerals, so they're an essential food group. You learn something new every day.
Next week on The Real Dog Moms.
Is this a makeup? Or a breakup?
When I see a friend get that out of control, I just have to say something.
Spot and I have decided that we will join the playgroup if...
Last week on The Real Dog Moms.
Some of the other moms aren't as responsible. The best thing that we can do is have an intervention.
Brittany, you have a choice. Go to rehab or find a new group of friends. Cupcake! It's time to go.
One moment, Marissa. I'm not quite finished here. Hey, what are you doing? I said, down, girl, down heel! I said down heel!
Since the intervention, I've had a lot of time to process everything. There were definitely wrongs on both sides. And since then, I've decided that I am going to take the high road. So I've invited the girls over to talk.
Is this a makeup or a breakup?
Aw, you tried to clean.
Take a seat.
The only reason I showed up today is because Brittany is the group's dog sitter. And I can't reschedule my hair appointment.
I can't be part of a toxic environment that Brittany is now creating.
All right, I've been thinking a lot about what happened the other day. You ambushed me with an intervention for what? For smoking weed? You humiliated me in front of the entire dog park.
Tell him, Mom.
However, you all have been my friends for a long time, and I know that you probably did it out of love. So, Spot and I have decided that we will join the playgroup if... you apologize for humiliating me in front of my son. He's only 3 years old.
Mom, I'm 3 and a half.
She invited us over to give us an ultimatum? Who even does that?
What would we apologize for? Helping her? Oh.
So what's it gonna be, ladies?
Brittany, I'm sorry. Sometimes I just forget how depressing the life of a grocer can be. And for that, I'm sorry.
Thank you, Blair. Please?
I'm sorry. I just hope you get the help you need. I can get you a free spin class to help you get back on track. I couldn't be the last to apologize. That's so not my brand.
Thank you.
I'm so relieved that you've made the right choice. And to officially welcome you back into the group, you get to watch our dogs today. Yay! There's no better way to top off an intervention than with a glass of Chardonnay.
Cheers. Woo!
When I see a friend get that out of control, I just have to say something. I mean, she was going off the deep end.
Tam, a word. I snapped and it was inappropriate. And for that, I apologize. It's just that Marissa's been upping my wardrobe game recently. Between the nails, the fittings, the trips to the groomers, it gets to be exhausting. Beauty is pain, but I should have never taken it out on you.
Cupcake, we both know it's not Marissa's obsession with your aesthetic that caused you to bark at me.
You're right. I'm sorry I tried to force my perspective on humans down your throat.
Thanks. I accept your apology. Friend.
Why can't our moms resolve issues like that?
Probably because of that special water they drink.
How could you let me drink non-organic Chardonnay?
I told you guys to wear white!
What?
Not wearing white!
I know what you said about me!
You you little slut, little girl!
Oh, I have to finish for the
Yeah. Dumb. Oh, Brittany, I like don't understand why you don't drink with us anymore.
I told you I want to go through the door first.
Bye, Britt.
Bye.
See ya.
See you next time.
Who's excited to spend the day with Auntie Britt?
Me!
Just don't ruin my nails, stoner lady.
Auntie Britt!
What? It's for work, not pleasure.
Auntie Britt!
Spot, your mom is the chillest and the coolest.
Right now, I'm working on a piece about child performers. The line between stardom and servanthood. I got my inspiration from preschoolers and pageants.
If you do your dance for mommy, you get a little treat. Who's mommy's little princess?
Who's mommy's little princess?
The truth is deep.
Mommy's little princess.
I don't even like strawberry pink. Marissa likes strawberry pink!
Is she okay?
She's better than okay.
We go after her?
But we just got pizza!
We can't go out there without a human. It's too dangerous. We should get Brittany to help us. It's unlike Cupcake to want to go outside. She hates dirt and filth. I don't know what came over her.
I remember my first bong rip.
Brittany, excuse
Auntie
me.
Brittany.
No, Brittany,
your bro is missing.
Cupcake's missing. Hear me? We can find her for you if you give us pizza.
I know, life isn't fair.
Bro, what? Bro. Come on!
Brittany, excuse me, Brittany. Brittany?
Next week on The Real Dog Moms.
Once I sobered up, I realized I let Brittany have my trust too quickly. So I decided to check in.
Cupcake!
Uh-oh.
Learn how to fucking drive.
Once I sobered up, I realized I let Brittany have my trust too quickly. So I decided to check in.
You have opened my eyes. I cannot thank you enough.
You have been transformed. Cupcake has dug deep into the earth and uncovered the truth. But she has not returned. Instead, rises the mighty Truth Fetcher.
Cupcake? Yes, I am in the vehicle which transported a blind Cupcake, for I have risen the ranks of enlightenment and am now Truth Fetcher, for I have...
Let me guess, because you fetched the truth?
Truth Fetcher? Really? Inspiring.
Those who mock do so in absence of understanding. We can voice our name opinions later. There are more pressing matters at paw. We've been fooled.
I love food!
No, fooled! All you know is a lie.
Cupcake, where are you guys? Cupcake!
Uh-oh.
Brittany was skating on thin ice, and now she is drowning in the Arctic cold, and I will not fish her out.
You dumb bitch! What did you do to my dog? That collar was worth $5,000! You know better than to get naked in the dog park.
Marissa, I will not be spoken to in this manner.
Someone needs a timeout.
Timeout? What? Hey, get your hands off me! I do not consent to this! I have rights! You must find the stray! He'll be in the forest when you're ready to learn the truth about these wretched creatures!
What forest?
The bushes! It's just the bushes! Avenge me!
The purse? I'd rather be neutered again.
A little discipline and public humiliation never hurt anyone.
There they are!
Where were you guys? We were worried sick. At least your dog didn't get vandalized. Brittany, is this another one of your failed art projects? What, are you back on the weed again? Brittany!
It wasn't my fault.
Of course it's your fault. The dogs didn't roll the bong themselves. I don't understand how you could be so irresponsible.
Honestly, I expected this. I mean, you're just never gonna change. I never trust someone with blue hair.
I mean, red?
We should hit up that stray Cupcake was talking about.
Don't you mean Truth Fetcher?
I don't know. It sounds like a bunch of half-baked conspiracy nonsense.
Full-baked!
Well, it couldn't hurt to find out.
Why do absolutely help your anxiety? What do you mean, why does it help your anxiety?
Talk about how you're such a whore.
How on earth are we supposed to track down this guy anyway?
Well, Cupcake said...
Truth Fetcher!
Okay. Truth Fetcher said All we have to do is go towards the bushes, and he'd find us when we're ready.
Okay, we're ready. Hiya.
You must be friends of the great truth fetcher.
Whoa, it sounds so much cooler when you say it.
So, it is the truth you seek.
This dude has definitely seen some unpicked up shit.
I guess we're following this rover now.
Aw, man, that bong hit really got me.
Jealous of you, you beauty! You didn't do it!
What, whose fault was it?
Cupcake did it.
And you let her?
She's a dog, she ran away.
On your watch? Brittany, has the pot turned your brain into that much mush?
Oh, really? Look, you guys use glass, I use glass, you get drunk, I get high. I mean, are we really gonna make it about that?
I've never lost a dog with a wine glass in my hand.
Where are you taking us?
The truth has been inscribed onto slabs by our ancestors. Your friend has retrieved it from its original burial grounds.
Wait, so she literally fetched the truth? Whoa!
These drawings were made by our canine ancestors and can be dated back to the Great Enslavement.
Woof.
Before the Great Enslavement, canines were painters, philosophers, educators, any vocation of their choosing.
Finally! A story about dogs for a change.
The humans eventually realized the canine potential, so they offered to join forces and propose the Friendship Accord. Under this agreement, the humans agreed to share their caves and meat in exchange for protection and loyalty.
Wait, the humans proposed this?
Yes, and we should have never accepted.
Meat? Sounds like a tasty deal!
Humans are much less emotionally stable than canines. The fragile human ego demanded we remain at their heels, so they banished our careers and hobbies. In time, they took complete control and made it illegal for dogs to go outside without humans. Now we are forced to endure imprisonment.
Yeah, I miss my mom already.
You're not understanding the message. The humans took advantage of the Friendship Accord little by little until friendship became ownership. You've been isolated from the dark secrets of your culture, young truth seeker.
Well, that better not catch on.
The humans realized that not only were we loyal, but that we had deep empathy. They began to relieve their woes onto us. They called it emotional support.
Who loves emotionally supporting mommy? You love emotionally supporting mommy.
With that, demand for canines increased. They forced us to mate. They forced our children to live in horrifying conditions, and they reprogrammed our brains to forget these injustices.
Reprogrammed?
You may know it as obedience training.
Oh, I love you, but you love me more. You love me more. You love me more. You love me so much.
Catch it!
I suppose if I too were fed such propaganda since my pup years, then I too would believe it to be defecation. Did you never question why humans refer to themselves as masters or mommy?
You mean Brittany's not my real mom?
Oh, Spot. I'm sorry, man.
You think you know a mom?
And why should we believe you? Because you found a painted rock? Who even are you anyway? All I see is a packless dog with no one to love him, a loner, who spreads his misery on dogs who are actually happy.
I understand you are upset, young truth seeker.
Stop calling me that! You don't even know me!
Yet, I do know that awakening to harsh realities can be jarring. We must not blame ourselves for the deception, lies, and betrayal that have been cemented over generations. Change lies ahead. To walk off the path or wear the collar, you decide.
If what you're saying is true, what do we do about our moms? What? Where'd he go?
Guess we're on our own. What do we do now, Tam?
Cupcake!
We gotta get her out of that purse!
Rescue mission adventure!
Because you're wearing a collar doesn't mean that you are a dog and know what dogs think.
You're just literally...
It's not! You guys! Did we all forget what's really important here today? Tomorrow is Bruce's birthday! You better all put aside your differences and help me plan this party, or you can kiss your Moo Moo Melon party favors goodbye.
Next week on the season finale of The Real Dog Moms.
We must break these leashes of oppression. Only then will we have true freedom. This will be a birthday you'll never forget.
Last week on The Real Dog Moms.
Cupcake!
Cupcake? You must find the stray!
We've gotta get her out of that purse!
You better all put aside your differences and help me plan this party, or you can kiss your Moo Moo Melon party favors goodbye. So what's it gonna be, ladies?
Well, I know I'm mature enough to put all this drama aside and make sure Bruce has the best birthday.
If she wants to do the majority of the work, that is fine by me.
If Marissa's in, I'm in. Totally. Obviously, Bruce's birthday is way more important than whatever it was that we were arguing about earlier.
Oh, guys, thank you. Okay, so as you know, it is Bruce's golden birthday this year. So I decided to take things up a notch and have a theme. And the theme is vegan. I know, Bruce has always loved fitness and nutrition, and I just know he's gonna love this new level of health.
I think it's a good idea. Bruce could stand to lose a few.
It is so sad when owners project their own body dysmorphia issues onto their dogs by changing their diets. I would never do that to you, my little chub-chub baby. I would never take meat away from this fat tummy. No, I wouldn't. Can I have a kiss, kiss? Can I have a kiss, kiss? Okay, Tammy. She's tired.
Sam, that is an idea! And we can do a vegan barbecue right here at the dog park. Right, ladies?
Yeah.
It's a great idea. We could spread awareness to everyone here.
I'm definitely gonna get high out of my mind for this.
But wouldn't the other moms notice?
Oh, they're always wrecked at dog birthdays.
So the first step is to get Pinteresting. Woo! But first, refill!
Yay!
Curse you, slave!
Here's my fucking glass. Okay.
Remember, egg natural.
Oh my god.
Cupcake!
Truth Fetcher.
Fine, Truth Fetcher. We found the stray in the bushes. He explained everything.
Tammy almost got a new name too.
That's out of context.
Not cool, bro.
Who's ready for their new no meat, no egg, dairy-free lifestyle? Yes.
First this bitch enslaves me, and now she's trying to ruin my birthday. We're the vegetables. 100% protein, 100% of the time. I won't stand for this. This is animal abuse.
Yeah, and they aren't even our real moms.
I'm glad you've all been awakened, but can we get me out of here?
Oh yeah, sure. I'll use my opposable thumbs to get that zipper.
Your sarcasm is the humor of lowly humans.
Let's just ask Marissa to use her thumbs.
Wow, brilliant.
Spot, you're a genius.
Gee, thanks, guys.
Everybody, puppy dog eyes.
Hey, I think the dogs really miss Cupcake. Let's get this filthy foliage off of you. I hope you learned your lesson, little princess.
I've never really tasted the sweetness of freedom until that moment. Thank you for helping me escape. I'm grateful for our kinship.
We are as well. I guess us dogs are all we have.
We must break these leashes of oppression. Only then will we have true freedom. Bruce, this will be a birthday you'll never forget.
What?
During my time in the clink...
You mean 5 minutes ago?
I had a lot of time to think, and I hatched up a plan. Operation Fetching Freedom.
She shouldn't be called Truth Fetcher. She should be called Horrible Names Creator.
We go into effect when the moms start photographing the event. I will sit in adorable poses and continually screw it up every time Marissa tries to take a picture. This will amuse Brittany and distract her, allowing Spot to steal her blunt in plain sight and deliver it directly to Blair's lap. Tammy, being nowhere in sight, will leave Blair alone without any emotional support, causing a massive freakout at Brittany for relapsing. Meanwhile, Bruce will covertly work on biting off Marissa's heel. Sam, wanting to keep the peace, will try to distract everyone with food, and when the time is right, Bruce will make the final bite, snapping the stiletto and causing her to plummet into the cake. Marissa won't be able to stop herself from making a scene, leaving them all distracted. This will be our signal to begin phase two. Pretending to play out of earshot, then sprinting out of eyeshot, never to be seen again.
We can't do it on my birthday! The moms will be watching us like puppy hunting hawks! That's crazy!
So crazy, it just might work.
Or, it's so crazy it just might get us put down.
Oh, thank you guys so much for helping me plan your party.
It's the only chance we've got.
Tam's right. We should think this through more. There has to be a better way.
There is no other way. Knowing the truth is a blessing and a curse. Once you're out of Pavlov's cave, it's impossible to return to ignorance.
Why don't we just fake happiness until we come up with a better plan?
We're not actors, we're dogs. Tammy, remember when you ate that old burrito from the dumpster?
Burrito? Yum!
No, she got sick, but Blair mistook it as her having anxiety.
And force-fed me doggy Xanax.
You were out of it for weeks. If we seem even a little preoccupied, they'll drug us up and we'll never escape.
Drugs hurt unless they're grown in the dirt. That's what Mom always said.
Oh, you guys are the best.
You're right. It's too dangerous to stay with them much longer.
Can we spend tonight together too? I'm scared.
I know it's hard, but you need to be strong. Besides, despite everything, you and Brittany still had some good times.
All right, I'm gonna head out. Say goodbye, Spot.
Bye, Spot.
Oh, goodbye, guys.
Be brave, Spotty boy.
I don't want to completely ruin the surprise, but here's a taste of what's to come, birthday boy.
Oh. Oh, yeah. I love salad. Yeah, sure.
I know you can't stay mad. You love mommy.
Mm-hmm.
Tammy, what's wrong?
Everything is fine. Don't worry. Hello. No. I'm doing great. I've never been better. Oh my god, I love you so much. Wow. Wowie.
What's wrong, buddy? Did you forget to take your greenies today?
You're not my mom! I mean, rough.
That's mommy's good little boy. Yeah.
I've been literally running around all morning.
Bruce deserves a day that's all about him. I hope the moms don't try to make it about themselves.
Hi!
Hey!
Oh my God!
Hi!
Hey.
Hey.
Thank you for coming! Brucey, your friends are here!
Does anybody want vegan wine? Anybody want?
You know what? I brought some of my own to start, but I'll try some of that later.
I don't always trust vegan. I mean, who knows what kind of toxic chemicals they're putting into that stuff.
You look festive.
Don't say anything.
What is Auntie Sam giving you?
Oh,
oh, so cute.
Not so funny now, is it?
So this is from Tammy and I.
Thank you, Blair. That's so considerate of you.
Oh, I love you. I love you
thank
too.
Thank you.
I'm honestly a little disappointed in Britt. Like, is she spending all her money on drugs?
That's typical Brittany. But I don't think it's as much her, as much as it's the... You know what I mean?
No, honestly. Honestly, it doesn't bother me. I thought that the surprise party was gonna be for me.
Happy birthday, Brittany.
Thanks. That everybody sees my entrance.
Happy birthday to Bruce!
Thank you for coming!
Abort mission! Operation Fetching Freedom is doomed!
Why?
We're screwed! She's going through a wedges phase! Bruce won't be able to break her shoe! She won't fall in the cake! The plan is ruined!
We're done, dog! Damn it! Oh no!
Let's not lose our cool! We can modify. Bruce can just bite Marissa's leg instead.
No way, man! Biting someone is an offense punishable by death!
Do dogs go to heaven?
Would it even be heaven if God made man in his image?
What if we skip the shoe part? Maybe Brittany and Blair will be enough of a distraction and they won't notice.
Won't notice? With these on? You can see them from a mile away! It'll be impossible to escape!
So now we have the option of living doped out of our minds as slaves or being put down to our deaths.
Unless... there is another option.
And what option is that?
See for yourself.
Can you guys change the lighting?
There's no way.
Sun.
Maybe
I'll get in here.
Well, guess we better get going.
Ladies first.
The party was fabulous. I think Bruce had a great time.
You guys, I can't. I really like Brittany. She's what I want. And to be honest, learning how to sit and shake made me happy because it made her happy. I like watching TV and smoking weed with her. I can't go with you all.
You'll regret this.
No. If this is your truth, it's right. Maybe we'll see you from the other side of the park fence.
Can we get a picture with the birthday boy?
Yes! Oh my God, that would be so cute.
Bruce! Tammy? Where are the dogs? Oh, Spot's here.
Spot's here.
Are they okay? Yeah, we'll look for you.
The moms finally noticed their children were missing after 6 hours of Snapchatting and wine drinking. They attempted to put in a missing child report with the police, but they ended up getting arrested for animal abuse and driving under the influence.
Do you know who my daddy is?
With their arrest, they were also added to the database of people who are legally not allowed to own dogs. The dogs went on to live fruitful lives. Bruce went after his lifelong dream of opening a restaurant.
Do you have any vegan options?
Truth Seeker chose to dedicate her life to the pursuit of peace and became a disciple of mine. She studies with me and helps mentor the dog park pups to question their training.
One second. Sit, Stella. Stella, sit.
Now that's a good girl.
Truth Fetcher put herself through film school to chase her secret dream of becoming a documentary filmmaker. Her recent project shows that animals are much more than soulless accessories.
Hey, I could really use your help with this new project I'm working on. Seriously, any donation on my Indiegogo page will help.
Ho 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 ho, Truth Fetcher. As for Spot, see for yourself.
Spot, what's wrong? Holy shit! Spot! Where did you find this? I painted this right after I picked you up from the shelter. See? Look! That's when I picked you up. And that's when I first had you happily shake.
Oh, good boy. Wow. Boy must have been really stoned when I did this one.
I must have brought it to the park to show the girls and forgotten it.
Guys, look what I painted! I just finished. Proud?
You went to art school for how many years?
But I won't be watching their dogs anymore. Right, Spot?
But hey, Spot! Look at all this free food we got!
See you, Olivia.